take China, for instance. In this century, we will see rapid, constant, massive movement of people from the countryside to the cities. The Chinese authorities are well aware of this. They are constructing basically new cities. You know this as well as I do, or better probably. And there is awareness there that if you want to fight or avoid the negative sides of the cities they already have, with pollution, a health hazard, then they have to think afresh. And geothermal energy is one of the things they are looking for. So that's why Icelandic companies have made big contracts with partners in China about the construction of geothermal heating systems in these new cities. So this is the knowledge we're spreading, and it is of economic interest to us, but primarily it is the knowledge that binds us together that we need to think in these new green solutions. It's not because we just want to be nice, it's just because it's the only way.